Naked Night presents Global Village News.
Good evening. After receiving many complaints, the FAA today altered its recent bans on smoking on domestic flights. There will still be restrictions against smoking cigarettes, cigars, and pipes, but passengers in designated seating areas will be allowed to smoke hams, venison, or salmon. From TV Land, I'm Kate Kilbourne.
Global Village News. If we don't cover it, it doesn't matter.